whether you're working from home, binge watching your favorite shows, or catching up with loved ones online, a reliable internet connection is key. And at the heart of that connection is a small yet mighty device, the router. This unsung hero of your home network often goes unnoticed, but its role is crucial in keeping you connected to the vast world of the internet.
Welcome back to our channel. If you're new, I'm Melanie, broadband expert at Broadband Now, where we inform those of you who are curious about how the internet works and the equipment that makes it happen. Understanding what a router does and how it affects your internet experience can be incredibly helpful, especially if you're not particularly tech savvy. Today, we're going to demystify routers for the everyday consumer. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for product reviews, helpful guides, data-backed research on broadband and the digital divide, industry news and trends, and more. Now, here's what to know about routers.
At its core, a router is a device that acts as a central hub for internet connectivity in your home or office. Think of it as a traffic officer for your digital data, directing the flow of internet traffic to and from your devices. It ensures that your laptop, smartphone, smart TV, and other connected devices can access the internet and communicate with each other efficiently. Routers are essential for keeping your digital life running smoothly. They determine the best paths for data to travel, helping to avoid any digital traffic jams that could slow down your internet experience. Without a router, your devices wouldn't be able to communicate with each other or connect to the internet. Routers perform three critical functions in your home network. First, they direct internet traffic. Every time you browse the web, stream a movie, or download a file, data packets are sent and received. The router's job is to route those packets to the correct device in your network, ensuring everything reaches its destination efficiently. Second, routers connect your local network to the wider internet. This connection allows your devices to access websites, use online services, and interact with the global digital community, bridging the gap between your home and the World Wide Web. Finally, many modern routers function as wireless access points. They create a Wi-Fi network that your devices can connect to wirelessly, providing flexibility and mobility within your home or office. This means you can stream a movie in the living room, video call from the kitchen, and browse the web from your bedroom, all without needing to plug into a wired connection. Routers may seem complicated, but they're made up of a few essential components. Let's break them down. First, you have the ports. Most routers come with several Ethernet ports for connecting wired devices like computers, gaming consoles, or smart TVs. There's also a wide area network, WAN port, that connects the router to the internet service provider's network. Next, wireless routers come with antennas. These antennas are crucial for distributing the Wi-Fi signal throughout your space. The number and position of these antennas can affect the range and strength of your wireless network. Inside the router, there's a processor and memory, much like a mini computer. The processor handles all the data routing tasks, while the memory stores the router settings and manages data traffic. Together, these components ensure that your router can efficiently manage multiple devices and high-speed internet connections. It's easy to confuse a router with a modem, but they serve distinct purposes. A modem is the device that connects your home to your internet service provider. It translates the signal from your ISP into a format your devices can understand. Essentially, the modem is your home's gateway to the internet. On the other hand, the router takes the internet connection provided by the modem and distributes it to your devices, either through wired connections or via Wi-Fi. If you have a combination device that functions as both a modem and a router, or performs both tasks in one unit. Understanding the difference between these two devices can help you troubleshoot internet issues more effectively and make informed decisions when upgrading your home network. Routers come in various types, each suited to different needs. Wired routers connect directly to devices via cables, making them ideal for environments where a stable, high-speed connection is essential, such as in offices or homes with extensive networks. Wireless routers, the most common type found in homes, create a Wi-Fi network that allows your devices to connect to the internet without cables. They offer convenience and flexibility, with many models also providing a few wired ports for devices that need a direct connection. Mesh Wi-Fi routers take wireless connectivity a step further by using multiple nodes to create a seamless network throughout your home. This setup eliminates dead zones, ensuring strong Wi-Fi coverage in every corner of your space, making them perfect for larger homes or areas with challenging layouts. Core routers and edge routers are more advanced and typically used in large networks or by internet service providers. Core routers manage high-speed data traffic at the heart of the internet, while edge routers connect internal networks to external ones, often providing additional security and managing data flow between different networks. To understand your router's role, let's break down how it works. When you access the internet, the information you request is broken down into small units called data packets. Each packet contains a portion of the data, like a segment of a video or a part of a web page, as well as information about its destination. Every device on your network has a unique identifier known as an IP address. The router uses these IP addresses to direct the data packets to the correct device, much like a postal worker delivering mail to the right address. This ensures that the right data reaches the right device, even if multiple devices are using the internet simultaneously. Wireless routers also emit a Wi-Fi signal, allowing devices to connect to the router wirelessly. The strength and range of this signal can vary based on the router's specifications and any physical obstructions like walls. Dual-band routers, which generate Wi-Fi on both 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz bands, offer better flexibility and can reduce interference, providing a smoother internet experience. Routers can vary significantly in price, and it's worth knowing what you're paying for. The speed of your router is crucial. An outdated or low-capacity router may struggle to keep up with modern high-speed internet connections, leading to slower speeds and longer loading times. Range and coverage are also important. A router with a limited range might leave areas of your home without a strong Wi-Fi signal, known as dead zones. High-end routers or mesh systems can extend coverage, ensuring a strong connection throughout your entire space. Another factor is device capacity. As more devices connect to your network, smartphones, tablets, laptops, smart home devices, demand of your router increases. Higher-end routers are designed to handle multiple devices simultaneously without a drop in performance. In short, a router is absolutely essential to your home network. It influences everything from internet speed and performance to security and connectivity. A quality router not only provides a stable and fast internet connection, but also safeguards your network from external threats, making it a crucial investment for a smooth and secure online experience. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, give us a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel to learn more about the interesting ways the internet works. Read our guide on broadbandnow.com. The link is in the description. Also, turn on those notifications so you don't miss out. See you next time.